John chapter 4, verse 3. He left Judea and went again to Galilee. Now that's actually the end of a little bit more detailed sentence. It says, when Jesus learned that the Pharisees had heard he was making and baptizing more disciples than John. That's verse 1. Verse 2, though Jesus himself was not baptizing, but his disciples were. And now the conclusion, he left Judea and went again to Galilee. So when Jesus heard that the Pharisees were aware of this ministry and that Jesus' ministry was growing, when that happened, then Jesus left Judea and went again to Galilee. He headed north. Maybe, there's a lot of speculation here, maybe to avoid drawing too much attention with the Pharisees. Maybe the ministry of John the Baptist was kind of an attention getter for a time, and now Jesus' ministry is an attention getter, and Jesus had some other things that needed to happen. Or maybe, again, all speculation, maybe it was at the point when there was enough awareness of what Jesus was doing in that place, he would move on to then come back to that place. In any case, we're going to see in the next few verses as Jesus encounters this Samaritan woman that God's sovereignty is at play here, that there was a divine discussion that was about to play out. We're going to get there. However, we do see that Jesus is moving and traveling through the region, and it's partly because his ministry is gaining popularity. Now, let's ask ourselves for a minute, what would cause his ministry to gain popularity? If Jesus is out doing the work, proclaiming the gospel, and the disciples are doing the baptizing, and there's a ministry kind of out in the countryside, how are the Pharisees hearing about the numbers if not for the people discussing this? They can actually say, hey, the ministry of Jesus is actually producing more disciples who are being baptized than John the Baptist's ministry. That says that people were talking about what Jesus was preaching and teaching and the actions of all these baptisms the disciples were doing out in the countryside.